Good morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Charlie Ironmonger. Rain showers will be pulling away from the east as we head through this morning. But behind those raindrops, we've got colder air that's going to be moving in. In fact, 24-hour temperature change shows most areas between around about a 13 to up to 19 degree drop from where we were 24 hours ago. It is going to be a much colder day today than what we saw over the weekend. Starting out generally in the low to mid 40s. Cloud cover is going to be keeping our air temperatures early in the morning fairly stable, but that cloud cover is going to be fairly short-lived as we head through the day. Yeah, we're seeing plenty of sunshine, but temperatures really not getting all that warm. Maybe staying in the upper 40s. I do think we could dip into low 50s at times, but those northwesterly winds are going to keep that cold air flowing over eastern North Carolina. And then as we head into this evening, air temperatures are going to be coming down quickly, all the way down into the upper 20s by the time we wake up early tomorrow morning. By 11 p.m. to midnight, we're going to be in the mid 30s, right around 36, 35, maybe 34 degrees. But here's what we've got again for tonight. Winds really start to come down as well. Zooming the picture out, we can see that we've got a lot of clear air back towards really the center of the country, all the way back towards the Mississippi River Valley, the Ohio River Valley. All of those areas not seeing the same sort of rain we had just 24 hours ago. Of course, that rain pulling away from the east, and that is going to allow a high pressure system to move over pretty much the entire southeastern United States. It's going to keep us sunny for several days, but so long as that high is sitting up off to our west, it will continue to encourage a northerly wind flow, and that's going to be keeping our air temperatures fairly chilly through this upcoming week. It's not going to get back into the 70s, at least anytime coming up soon. There is going to be a little bit of warmth and well, even a little bit of rain coming in the following weekend, but for now, nothing looks imminent in terms of rain showers here over the next several days. Mostly sunny skies from today all the way through Friday and even into Saturday. Saturday, just a slim chance of rain. What we're tracking coming up next Sunday and Monday is going to be a coastal low. Right now, there is a chance that coastal low actually scrapes by our coastline and swings some rain over eastern North Carolina, giving it about a 40% chance. But if you know, if you've been around the area enough, you know that coastal lows, a few miles, bit of a turn, a little bit further south over the Gulf of Mexico, that can have a big, big impact on our forecast down the line. So we could go from completely dry next weekend to, again, another soaking system. For now, it looks like most of that rain, if we do see it, should come at the tail end of the weekend into the start of next week, again, Sunday into next Monday. Thank you very much for tuning in to your First Alert Forecast Online. I'm meteorologist Charlie Ironmonger, and I hope you all have a great day.